Still can't figure out what I'm doing wrong. So I'll open the clips window here. If I double click down here in the timeline and push play, you can see the time is incrementing for that clip. If I move over in the timeline, double click here, or single click, excuse me, you can see the time is incrementing for that clip. And then if I go way over here around 10:20, click in that at that timeline, 10:21, that clip is playing, but there is no video.